Angel's Landing hike with the boys. Steve and LP, it's Virgin River. That's the destination. Got a little bit of a cloudy day, but you guys had the Sherpas?
All right, hop on. CP, huh? I think if you add your 7 iron, you can carry 250, 200, 280 out of it.
I couldn't swing a club right here.
You all balance?
Oh, man. Absolutely.
You get after and we'll take a nice picture of
that. There you are, helping again.
Take one half step back.
Boys are doing good. So what do they charge? They charge $60,000 to guide up Mount Everest. LP and Arwen got to charge $3,000 each.
$3,000 each.
Argon basement price.
Argon basement.
We're still in our apprentice.
Hey Pat.
Stage.
Ron wanted just like how you charged him $5 for that dinner the other night.
Yeah.
You know, we used that free pass to get in.
Yeah.
He's gonna charge all of us in the vehicle for $6.
Oh, $6.
Yeah. So he gets money back.
Your past
has
turned out to be a pretty
good
investment. That's right.
And then there were 6. Rodney, you done too?
It's kind of like, Ron, this is kind of like Everest when, you know, they stay at the bottom.
Base
the
camp.
Guys,
they just make it
the ascent to the top.
Just make it to base camp.
They tell the story when they were
Angel's there. Landing.
Somebody started to fall.
Start here.
Threw a hammer.
Go up this ridge.
Broke the water so they wouldn't hit the side. I don't believe that shit.
It's a stretch. Considering a hammer weighs,
observation point.
About 2 pounds. Last time acceleration due to gravity.
Velocity,
it slows down eventually, doesn't it? Yeah. It reaches its
terminal velocity.
They all fall at the same speed.
And you couldn't have thought that fast by the time you got him down.
Starting the climb, Angel's Landing. Steve and I are heading up. Okay. There he is. Goes right up here, I think.
They go here. A little bit of a ridge here. It's pretty wide at this spot. It was a little more challenging than I remembered. Of course, it was a couple years ago. I guess 62 makes a difference. But anyway, beautiful day. So, onward and upward. Angel's Landing. Well, there's the trail over there. I'll eventually wind up with the porta potties. I've got to go on that ridge. Cool.
That's a lot of sandstone. A lot of sandstone. Those are the two girls that took my picture up on top. Chain go. I guess this isn't sharp, steep enough for chain. Yeah, those devils. Tricky little spot. Scrape of the water bottle. She's a little bit steep. Ron, I don't know, buddy. I'm a glad I didn't talk you into this. There's my old Merrill. They'll be good traction. Wish I had some of those tacky rubber boots. Where I came from. Huh. And there's the old bus down there. Lost it. There it is. Checking out my old knee. Holding up pretty good so far. Yes. Hi. the old shadow. I'm getting closer. That's pretty steep. You can tell when the chain is hanging vertically that you got pretty good deal here. Hold on, shoes. Video for touch. I'm getting closer. Look to your left, look to your right. Stand up, sit down, fight, fight, fight. What a day. There we go down the Wiggles. Ten gazillion switchbacks. Went down this in January once, when it was ice covered, which was a little iffy. You had to kind of skate down here and then hit the wall. Didn't work so good on the outer turns. See, they got these rocks embedded in here. That's pretty cool. Park Service does a fine job. Well, I'm getting near the end of this section. Went down the Wiggles. I'm down in here with all my friends. My friends? Let's look up that path. Well, I guess, what can I say? No friends.